Ritesh Deshmukh and Genelia Dsouza, who got married amidst great fanfare on Friday, February 3rd, had their reception party the next day. After two wedding ceremonies in Maharashtrian style as well as Christian style, the newlywed couple Ritesh and Genelia held a grand reception at a five-star hotel on February 4th. Apart from the who's who of Bollywood, mainly television stars were also seen gracing Ritesh and Genelia's wedding reception. Those who did were Ekta Kapoor, Vishal Malhotra with his wife, Shekhar Suman with his family, Aditi Govitrikar, Hussain Kuwajarwala with his wife Tina, Sophie Chaudhary, Yash Tonk with his wife, Suresh Menon, and many others, including Ritesh's bhabhi, Aditi Deshmukh. Ritesh and Genelia first met while shooting for their debut film, Tujhe Meri Kasam, in 2003. They have been together for years but kept their affairs under wraps till recently. We at TeleBuzz wish them a happy married life together.